Good morning, Dave from Fore for Golf. Yes, I'm still alive. Haven't been making videos for a little bit there, but hoping to get back on the schedule now. So I have a competition this morning. It's currently 5:45 in the morning. I'm going to take some footage from that, probably not loads, but just then kind of take you through my typical morning preparation, and then also go through some of the stats that I'm now tracking throughout this year. So stay tuned. Medal, so it's stroke play, so I want to make sure I give a good account on every hole. There's no stable for points and getting away with bad ones. So I've been keeping a track of a few stats which I mentioned just earlier, which I think are kind of key indicators of how well I'm doing in my game. So fairways hit, greens hit, putts attempted, and also a scrambling percentage. So the most important of those at the moment has been the scrambling percentage. I've probably seen another video that I put up that's just around the having a go at the scramble test. Certainly feel that where I'm missing the green, that's where I'm losing a lot of shots at the moment. So if I'm able to get up and down more often, that's certainly going to take me from where I am down further into single figures. So yeah, once I get to the course, I'll probably change cameras and take some of the typical prep that I have and that I go through when I'm there. I normally start with a few putts and then some chips and pitches, and then hit some full shots and finally finish on some putts if I can. I like to get to the course about an hour before I actually tee off. I'm going to be a little bit behind that this morning, but that's okay. Plenty of time to get the preparation work in, and hopefully we can have a good round today. Parred the first, bogeyed the second, and then double bogeyed after a pretty average three putt on the last. So. am now on my 18th, the 9th. Four over for this 9 at the moment, so just hit my second into a good position, hopefully. And if I can get on and two putt, I will be 13 over, so one under my handicap. See if I can finish it off. So finished the round and pretty pleased in the end after turning on 46 actually. Apologies, in the video I had myself 45, but it's 46. So I was 10 over at the turn rather than 9 over. And ended up going to back 9 in 4 over with a nice clutch putt on the last, which hopefully got video of as well. So finished on 86 with the handicap today of 14. That puts me bang on 72 in the stroke event. Had me as third as I put it into the computer there, so hopefully that's good enough to get me a top 10 today, but I think there'll be some other good scores in there. So quite pleased. Some of the stats that I've been tracking, as I mentioned earlier on, fairways today I hit 6 out of 14. Driver was okay today. There was some wildish ones that kind of did get away from me a little bit, but there was nothing that ever left me hugely in trouble aside from one where I had to hit out sideways, but not too bad. Greens wise, that was disappointing. Didn't hit enough greens, only 3 out of 18. There were a couple that were nearby, but just not good enough with that today. Scrambling wise, 4 out of 15. So my maths isn't that great, but that's somewhere over 20%, probably about 22%-ish, something like that. And putts-wise, I had 32 putts, so 18 putts on the way out. I started on the 10th, and 14 on the way back. Much better performance putting-wise on the way back. So all in all, pretty good effort. It should be enough to bring the handicap down as well. So it was at 12.5 on the GA before we started today. By the time I edit this and pop it up, I'll let you know what the new handicap is. So hope you like this little format, more vlog style, a little bit around, how I go about the day. If you did, hit that thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and share it around with others. And we'll see you again next time. Cheers.